I had fun with you today. You're... I was gonna say you're like a son to me. But you're more than that.
We have all made mistakes over the years, Hosea. Every last one of us.
Version 1.0 of Red Dead Redemption 2 is notoriously glitchy and has been known to corrupt existing game files. Proceed with caution and tread lightly. Also consider becoming a member of this channel for deputy badges by your name, custom emojis, and end credits in every video. Arthur is currently in version 1.0 of Red Dead Redemption 2 and collected Biscuit, the silver Dapple Pinto Missouri Fox Trotter, by using the old Saint Denis horse glitch. I'm your friendly neighbor, Super Antonio, and please be sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell if you would enjoy seeing more of my Red Dead Redemption 2 content. Just so you know, the Moonstone Pond Biscuit glitch was not active in version 1. Biscuit looks like a Tennessee Walker or a Kentucky Saddler here. That glitch became active in a later update, perhaps when the Rockstar devs patched the Saint Denis glitch. Always be aware, every update will change the game in new and unpredictable ways. It is a dynamic system. You change one line of code, and that change will ripple throughout the open world and create even more glitches. At any rate, Arthur is currently on his way to Chapter 4 so we can get him to New Austin, and in the meantime, he is in Chapter 3 and had to race Dutch and the Count.
Good boy.
Well done! Well, forgive me, but me and my men must return to our lives.
So we helped Sheriff Gray clean out some Braithwaite moonshine stills and then fought off some Lemoyne raiders. Dutch confiscates the moonshine because, of course, he does.
Ah, seems like we failed to destroy the last of the moonshine.
Sure.
Would you like us to?
Well, I normally take it for personal consumption. It's sort of part of the job. But I better get back home. Why don't I just take a jug or two and leave you boys the rest to show that there's no hard feelings on account of the war?
We are all Americans.
Of course. My cousin, Webster, he used to say some of us is not as American as others, if you know what I mean. Only I didn't quite. Come on, you degenerate, no-good, white trash, hillbilly piece of scum. I know you, Billy Lime.
Finally.
You've always been a
Finally.
Piece of crap. Come on, move it.
We have a life on a land so stupid, a backwater so backwards that even we are like geniuses. Bill, get this stuff out of here. Come on. You ride with me.
Okay.
And then, because he's feeling good for a job well done, Dutch challenges Arthur to a race, and here we are.
Boys, from what they was yelling, I think they were the buyers.
Old Archibald didn't ask too many questions, so neither should we.
I ain't planning to.
That was worth the effort, though. Deputized and hiding in plain sight. These lawmen, these two families. I mean, I really think we can play this from all sides. It's got Hosea written all over it.
This is starting to sound like the Young Dutch again.
What do you mean, Young Dutch? I'm as strong as I have ever been. Hey, you know what? Why don't I race you back?
The results went pretty much as expected, and to be fair, Dutch is pretty easy to beat. The game wants you to win.
Okay, you're on.
That's the spirit. Okay, on my word. Set, go!
Thank you.
This is the most difficult part of the race. Lots of obstacles here. And look at these two jokers on the track. They always remind me of Oh Brother, Where Art Thou, a 2000 movie directed by the Coen brothers that I highly recommend. Also, is that Mr. Black and Mr. White? If you do not know who Mr. Black and Mr. White are, no worries, you will meet them outside of Rhodes in Chapter 4. Left the count in the dust. Arthur feels a little guilty about that, but then again, Biscuit was just doing what he was born to do, ride fast and hard, and win.
I never knew you were quite so good at running away, Arthur.
I never knew age had slowed you down quite so much.
Well, time is a bastard. When you get to be my age, well, you'll know that better than anything. Be well. I had fun with you today. You're... I was gonna say you're like a son to me. But you're more than that.
Very sentimental. I do believe Dutch means that, right now. He's in a good mood. Also, look how handsome Arthur is here. Arthur will take a moment to pose for the thumbnail and the Instagram. Link in the description if you'd like to follow, in addition to links for the new merch store, my second gaming channel, and our Discord. This video is sponsored by Super Antonio Part 2, my second gaming channel where I play every other video game I enjoy that is not Red Dead Redemption 2. You can find the link at the bottom of the channel page or in the description of this video. Like and subscribe for deep dive gaming commentaries where I overanalyze and focus on the details. Arthur needs to talk to Molly next. She keeps calling out to him. But then again, he also owes Miss Tilly a game of dominoes. Arthur is very popular at Clemens Point. I'm Super Antonio. Thanks for watching. I appreciate your views. Like, comment, share, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell for daily Red Dead Redemption 2 content. We shall meet again. Further on down the trail.
Yeah, there you go, boy.
Gentlemen, we have survived.